You didn't have to hit me so much, man.
I'm sorry about before, man. I thought you killed Jess. I was wrong.
Is that you?
Jesus, Jess. What the hell happened to you? How the fuck are you still alive?
Yeah.
How did you end up down here?
Mike and I were... We were messing around and then it was...
What?
I don't know. I was... by the window, and there was all this glass, and it was in the snow, and then it was moving so fast. Fuck. And then I was, Jesus. Just down here. Oh, God.
Can you move?
Yeah.
Come on, Jess. Cave in here.
That was me.
What?
I fell through that roof.
You fell this far? Jesus. Makes two of us.
When?
I fell off a goddamn fire tower down here.
You're kidding me.
Get out of here. Come on. Come on. Come on, come on.
Oh. You look terrible.
It'll look worse if we stay out here. Come on.
We should do.
We should check the basement. Might be someone left down there. If there's anyone left, they're probably in the basement.
How do you rate our chances of survival?
I'm trying not to think about it.
Thank you.
No!
The old man, I don't know how to describe him. I mean,
you said you thought he was stalking you at first. Did anyone else in your group think that?
Well, yeah.
Is it possible they could have killed him?
What? No. No, you don't understand. Don't you understand?
If he attacked you.
He saved my life. And I watched him die.
I heard Jessica. I don't know how or why she was down there, but I know I heard her.
Where's Matt? Is he okay? Are they done looking at him? I'm just a little worried because, you know, I'm his girlfriend. Did he tell you that? I mean, I probably wasn't his favorite person there for a couple minutes, but he knows how devoted I am to him. He knows. He said he knows, right?
I was right there, and I could have done something. I tried to do something. It wasn't good enough.
How did you end up in the box?
I was carried and taken and...
What did you see?
I don't know.
He's out of his fucking mind.
He wanted to hurt us. Okay? And I thought he was the one who attacked Jess.
I thought we were close. After his sisters disappeared, he'd come and talk to me. He said I was the only one who understood him.
If you need someone to talk to,
I'm fine.
Sometimes, after a traumatic experience,
I said I'm fine.
I stabbed him and I tried to get away, but I didn't know. I swear I didn't know.
Didn't know? Who did you stab?
Oh, I stabbed the maniac. I didn't know it was Josh, but then he was the psycho, and how was I supposed to know Josh had all the sauce and the gun and all?
Friend Ashley, she told her she tried to help you. She said she heard you calling out.
Not me. Mike.
What do you remember?
He came for me. He did.
Came for you?
Where is he? Did he make it?
You need to listen to me. I don't care if you believe me or not. It doesn't matter because you will. You need to go down to the mines.
What's in the mines, Sam?
I've seen what's down there. And I'd give anything to unsee it.